you will reap the rewards.
Defy me, and I can offer you only pain and suffering.
You've done well. I won't forget that.
Defy me, and I can offer you only pain.
And do not forget who is your master.
You're up, Ingrath. We can't afford to be sloppy, understood? Of course, listener.
Go then, and do not forget who is your master.
I'm not your dog, Harkon. Another wreck. Damn it. Can't see. Damn. I just need one good shot. One. No, no, no. Get up. Move, damn you. No. Move. Come on, move. Ugh. Well, that went poorly. Hopefully, whoever's in there heard the firefight and assumes I'm dead. Well, more dead. Oh, Thalmor. Well, thank Hircine and I'm a vampire. The meat, I'll leave out for the huntsman. The rest is scrimshaw fodder. Thank you.
Alright, enough stalling. Thalmor Dossier, Ingrath Stormsong. Status, deserter. Capture or kill. Moderate priority. Emissary level approval. Description: male, Bosmer, scout trained, possibly missing an eye. Background: Ingrath was recruited into the scout corps in Valenwood at the appropriate age, and completed his primary level education and training before the incident, in which he killed his supervising adjutant and proceeded to evacuate from the training facility's premises. He reappeared just after the city of Leyawin was taken in the First War against the Empire, having reported for duty as a scout, as he would have naturally done had he completed his education. A few short weeks later, he vanished again on a mission into the Nibonay Basin. The rest of his team found no trace of him save for a mangled Argonian, an unfortunate dearth of blood, and a severed eye, obviously having belonged to a Mer at one point recent to their search. We have only rumors for the next decade or so of a red-haired Bosmer with a single eye operating as an assassin for hire. These rumors were as yet unconfirmed when they ceased appearing around the year 4th Era 186. Operational notes. Any and all agents should be wary for any individual or rumored individual that matches the deserter's description, but be aware also that he may in fact be deceased. Should such an individual be found or Ingrath's identity and whereabouts confirmed, this information is to be forwarded to the closest emissary immediately. If he yet lives, he may likely be employing basic level scout tactics. A higher level of strategic capacity is not to be unconsidered, however, as his training officer did make note that he was an advanced study. Ingrath has recently been confirmed alive and dangerous. His last known location is Falkreath Hold in Skyrim, and was reported by one Agent Sanyan operating in the area.
Agent Sanyan, huh? You're on my list. That bastard massacred these people. Agent Sanyan, your work and observations in Falkreath have been noted. Based on it and your proximity to Cyrodiil, we have a new assignment for you. We've intercepted a missive from an Imperial mage coming north to join in the Sarthal expedition. This mage has been in our awareness as a potential asset for some time now, and as such we need to be able to track him. He has eluded us before, and it would be easy to lose him in Stormcloak territory. I've already taken the liberty of sending one of our best manipulators to the college to intercept him there. Find a way to lure this mage into a place where our informants can track him. Act quickly, He should arrive in Bruma in a few days, and our agent there can stall him if need be. I've sent his dossier, along with your orders. By my hand and seal, Valenwood. Dossier. Now where's that hiding? Damn. Well, all right. Now to make it look like you actually had a fair fight. Should do it. Falkreath. With any luck, that mage's dossier, you'll be there. Thank you. Of course, my eye socket's probably still glowing. Alright, new plan.
Huh.
The Quellus is Gwent.
The word around town.
Folks have gone missing the past few weeks. Word now's that our hunters are gone too. Say, if you're traveling, could you keep an eye out for them? Valder and his men, I think they were after bear up north.
Anything else?
Have you seen that shrine of Azura? They say the dark elves built it after they fled from Morrowind. Sight to see.
Thanks.
You hear any juicy gossip in town? Be sure to share it with me. Yes?
Looks like a decent spot for a stakeout. Good enough. Imperial Mage, huh? Shouldn't be too hard to spot.